Jonathan has dethroned Stan Fairtex.
In 2020, Janet Todd achieved her life's ambition and became a one world champion. She claimed the one atomweight kickboxing world championship after years of hard work. But that is not the end of her story. The American athlete is not satisfied with just one belt. Having started her martial arts journey in Muay Thai, she is determined to claim gold using the art of eight limbs. To earn a shot at Alicia Ellen Rodriguez's crown, she has to get past Aussie phenom Alma Uniku at one Fists of Fury 3.
Janet Todd putting those punches together.
Stan Fairtex does a quick count of her teeth.
Todd showed she could go blow for blow with the best of the world from the moment she made her one Super Series debut. She was thrown into a world title fight against Stan Fairtex and pushed the Thai star to the limit over five rounds. Though JT did not do enough to get her hand raised, it was clear she was going to be a force on the global stage, and she proved that with wins in her next three bouts.
Oh, and she starts wrapping it around the head, goes shin to chin.
Janet Todd is victorious. Super exhibition from her once again.
Her most spectacular victory came on the biggest stage of all as she took out Muay Thai champion Ekaterina van der Eva at one century.
Andrijava, who in 2011 beat former UFC champion Joanna Jurdencic for a world title in Muay Thai. Van trying to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Andrijava, who in 2010 was presented as the best female boxer by the King of Thailand at the King's Cup. 100,000 watching the King's Cup, so you know what a big deal it was for the presentation by the King of Thailand as the best female at the entire competition. Good counter there from Andrijava. Janet wearing the traditional Prajet armbands around both biceps here. Very superstitious martial art Muay Thai, dates back some 3,000 years. Usually those Prajet armbands are blessed by Buddhist monks. Made her debut in Muay Thai back in July 2009, Janet. Second round TKO of Victoria Beltran in California. Andrijava going for the high left knee. Good leg kick there from Janet. The stomach and right side of the body of Janet. Overhand right from Andrijava. Round kick from Janet Todd.
I see Todd go back to that leg kick. You can see when she lands it, Andrijava's having a little bit of a stumble. She doesn't really wear it too well.
This is Muay Thai in 4-ounce gloves, folks. There is no room for margin here. Very active combatant, Janet Todd, competed 14 times in 1 year. Back in 2017, it was a record on the one fantasy game. The fans leaning in the direction of Janet Todd by 59% for the win tonight over Ekaterina Vandarieva. Vandarieva, a graduate of Belarusian State University, a degree in tourism management. IFMA 2009 gold medalist, 2010 WKN world champion. Recognized referee Onari from back in the illustrious K1 days. He was a mainstay on what was then the biggest kickboxing stage in the world. Now, of course, it is one Super Series.
I just did a little bit tighter in her technique. She's able to land shots right up the middle, just like that. Beautiful jab to a body shot.
There's a very interesting technique that...
Oh, head kick! Counter!
In the second round in Tokyo, superb from the American.
Wow, Janet Todd going shin to chin.
Todd had her sights set on Muay Thai gold, but she couldn't turn down a chance to switch sports for a rematch with Stamp. When JT faced her old rival at one King of the Jungle, the one atomweight kickboxing world title was on the line.
Janet Todd gets a second crack at Stan Fairtex. This time, It's in Janet's wheelhouse. It's kickboxing, and she's ready. First round set for five. Kickboxing in the larger gloves here. High kick there from Janet Todd. We know she can knock opponents out with that rear leg round kick. Double jab, right cross there from Janet. Slings in the leg kick. Stamp goes up to the left rib cage. Good three-punch combination. Stinging punches there from Janet. Eats a short right hand from Stamp Fairtex. Janet, left hand to a high kick, comes close. Janet the faster of the two at the moment. Nice jab to hook to outside leg kick there from Janet Todd. High kick there from Todd. Power right hand. Very quiet in both corners here. Hooks out that jab. Now Stamp comes forward, may find a target on that lead leg that she'll like to go to off her back leg. Very good opening round for Janet Todd. Good jab to outside thigh kick. No torque though on the thigh kick. High kick there from Janet. Outside leg kick from Stamp. Janet goes upstairs. Janet again drifting away from the power side. Trying to poke that left hand out for the round kick. Catch and counter there from Stamp. Outside leg kick from Stamp. Again attacking that lead thigh just above the left knee to that common peroneal nerve. Janet's digging to the body now, going for the liver of Stamp Fairtex. Round kick to the leg again from Stamp. Right hand, and again Stamp Fairtex goes to that quadriceps area. Janet's looking for the liver. On the inside, no elbows allowed, as the kick she was hoping for. Janet round kick, nice one to the upper left ribcage. There's a head kick from the American. And again, Stamp goes back to that thigh. There's another one from Stamp. Make it three in a row from the champion. Janet Todd, who rips away to that liver section again. She's not relenting here in the fourth. Stamp Fairtex. And Janet on the inside. A little bit of a shot to the jaw there. It may very well be even going into this fifth and final. But Stamp Fairtex has really been powering up since the second. She'll go for the headache maker. Try and loop the shin around the back of the neck. See if she can catch Stamp Fairtex. See if she can drop the champion. And Stamp backs her off. Smack bang on the kisser with that right hand. And there's the power again from the champion. Left hand meets left hand. It was Stamp who drew the short straw.
She's got to keep that volume on. A lot of good points with those leg kicks, but Janet's starting to have success.
Here comes Janet!
Your winner by split decision, and new one Super Series Atomweight Kickboxing World Champion, Janet!
One belt down, one to go. But to get the one atomweight Muay Thai world title, number two ranked Todd will have to defeat the number four contender, 20-year-old striking sensation, Alma Uniku. Can the Australian Muay Thai world champion get the edge and take a step toward her one shot at glory? Or will JT march on toward another belt?